Here in this question, if we observe that we can see that the copper is getting oxidized to copper 2+, where the concentration is given, that is 1 molarity. In the second